It's Saturday, July 22nd. Oh my goodness. One's out of the nest. They are getting pretty big. Look at them all lined up. Hope he's okay. Those feet. It's so hot. It's like 91 degrees here. They're so still. Okay, that one's alive. That one's alive. I want to jostle them, but then I don't want to find out that they're not okay. Is the one over there deceased and the mama bird moved it out? Do I dare find out? It hasn't blinked. Oh. I'm afraid to touch it. I just don't know. It's Sunday, July 23rd, and I'm almost afraid to check because I'm afraid I'm going to see that little birdie that's not doing well. I don't know, there's two out. They're so big. Maybe they're just hot and wanting more space. That would be awesome. Sprinkle some water on them to cool them off, but I'm afraid that will make Mama Daddy Bird unhappy. It's so hot. Oh gosh, look at their little feet. It's hard to get in there to his face. Are you okay? Let me go around. He's in a different position than yesterday, so maybe he's still alive. They're probably just conserving their energy. Imagine it's pretty hard for Mama Bird to feed this many birds of this size. They just don't blink. Is that normal? his feet. Pretty amazing growth. Did he just blink? When are you birds gonna fly? I hear Mama Bird. She's mad because I'm messing with him. Check on you tomorrow. It's still Sunday. It's like 91 degrees here. So I'm just putting out a bowl of cold water. I don't know if the Mama Bird will play in it, drink in it, whatever, but I know water's pretty scarce around here right now, so maybe it will help. I hope they all make it. Day, July 24th. Ah! They're gone! They've all flown the coop. I guess they were all okay. Oh. I guess they get very, very still and conserve their energy before they fly. Goodbye, birdies.